HIV is a really different virus than SARS-CoV-2. Not to diminish what's happened nationwide and over the world, but it's in some ways an easier target. That's what scientists are.
Oh, they're turned. They have a turn signal
they
on.
They didn't. Oh. I honked.
They put it on?
Yes.
Oh my
God.
Jesus.
Holy sh-
realizing like this is not correct. Like they all had probably our best interests in mind. But human beings are
fucking idiot.
Idiot, bro.
Wow.
Cool.
Oh my gosh.
The van got it too.
My gosh.
Let's save that.
I saw that one going. What happened to the guy that turned around?
He
was
got
on the
T-boned by the van.
I captured it.
snowshoes waiting for you. Hope the rain is coming soon. Magic stairway to the moon. Flying high goes my balloon.
Can't be sorted.
Oh. Good to know.
There you go. I'm gonna offer up my phone number since I have the dash cam.
Yeah.
Do you have any kind of paper?
Down here.
I understand historically things change, culture shifts, but how was that ever cool or tough to have those dumb wigs on?
I don't know how also we got so lucky is that men at one point were like, you know what, we're good with the makeup and the powdered wigs and being all fancy all the time. Let's just societally not put that on us ever.
Ко правиш, бе?
Какво правиш, бе, педарас?
Какви ги вършиш, бе?
Какво стана, бе? Какво стана?
What are you doing?
Вземи му номера!
What are you doing?
confirmed by several other outlets while adding important detail. So the bounties being offered by Russia to these Taliban-linked militants are believed to have resulted in the deaths of several U.S. service members, maybe in 2018 or 2019. There's a couple specific incidents that are being looked at. The operation itself is run by a Russian military unit referred to as GRU Unit 29155, which we've actually talked about on the show before. They are known for conducting super
had a crash happen right in front of me. Hopefully it's on the dash cam. Three lanes are blocked on I-5.
I'm just gonna keep with it, gonna stop. Dash cam! You can't go. No, no!
But this is a little sneak peek. We actually get to introduce the character, so I hope you guys like it, and I hope you guys fall in love with her so you can watch the show, please.
Let's roll that beautiful bean footage. Love it.
Hello. My name is Arsal. I am 16 years old, and I am a senior at Academy 14, District 4. I live with my Tita, Tito, and
Kevin. All that coming.
My favorite food is apple peach
nice.
Pie. What else? Oh, this is an extra credit assignment, a formal application to be a record keeper, if you will. They gave us some prompts to get us started. So, the first one, what is a record keeper to you?
A repeat next month, just waiting until the 15th and paying again out of pocket. So I've been looking at the numbers to do that until July, and it gets very scary.
Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Oh my God! There's just a wreck right here. Is that car? In that car, oh my God.
Holy f***.
Wait, if it's a Tuesday or Thursday, it's $1,200 an hour.
Idiot!
Honey?
are you okay?
Yeah.
All right, just relax.
Holy shit, the city is driving along Southern Road. He didn't seem like he was drunk, just paying attention.
Police, fire, ambulance.
Okay.
Koenig der Löwen. Hans der Teufel.
Hans der
Das Original.
Das Original.
Publicity art. Theatrical trailer 6 months prior to the opening of the film. In an unprecedented move, this trailer was not a montage of but rather the entire opening musical sequence of the film. Which is fucking cool. So fucking cool.
Not straight. It's not a straight lane.
Y'all okay?
Is that how that works? You just kind of jam your way in there? Thanks.
remont, jeszcze dostaliśmy teraz nagle był 1000 osób, znowu bardzo mi miło, bo miło tych telefonów. Dziękuję bardzo, bo muszę ci wygodnie. Więc chodzi, tak, tak, jeszcze ten port, bo tak się dobrze jechało i tam na razie, to jest teraz czysty polonów, w sensie.
Speaking to Moraine immediately, had a lot. The news. bloody
撞到你的车啊！撞到，我知道。
Going!
Holy crap, this guy is such a freaking.
Is he not stopping? Holy crap!
In a quarter mile, use the second from the right lane to take the Summit Hill Drive exit.
Have lied your ass off about pulling a prank on Isabel. What? Holloway said. Of all the possible things Sullivan could have said to Holloway, this was not even close to being one he would have expected. You heard me, Sullivan said. I wish you had lied and that the judge ruled that the fuzzies weren't sentient. You're going to have to explain that one to me, Holloway said. You were just explaining how that would have destroyed Isabel's credibility. I'm confused. It would have destroyed... The Holloway, this was not even close to being one he would have expected. You heard me, Sullivan said. I wish you had lied and that the judge ruled that the fuzzies weren't sentient. You're going to have to explain that one to me, Holloway said. You were just explaining how that would have destroyed Isabel's credibility. I'm confused. It would have destroyed...
on a trimmed-down Republican coronavirus relief package that has a slim chance of passage in the face of Democrats' insistence for more sweeping aid. Since the GOP will introduce a new targeted proposal focused on health care, education, and economic issues.
What?